You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station. Everything might have gone a different way.
See.
Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked. Here, let me open this door. Open for me, oh door! Jax, just around the corner. Let's go! The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Stop it.
Hunter, sighted! Wipe him out!
Me.